Jared Lorenzen died today. He was a big talent with a genial manner who lived too short a life.
You might say Jared Lorenzen was always a big deal. We sent a camera to the hospital when he was born in 1981. He weighed in at over 13 pounds. Then several years later, we met him again as the large but lethal quarterback at Highlands. Oh, could he throw a football? But he was nimble enough to run with it as well. His college decision was big news.
I had a lot of choices, but I wanted to go somewhere close to home.
Jared chose Kentucky, and there he played for three different head coaches in 4 years. Yet he continued to astound observers and dazzle fans. They kidded about his weight, calling him the hefty lefty. He didn't mind. He said, "You have to have a niche. That's mine." His size was manageable when he played. When he was done, it became no laughing matter.
I'm 36 years old, and I'm taking blood pressure medicine. Come on. I mean, where have you gone? How much have you spiraled, you know? I'm just doing this the right way. I'm going to change the way I'm eating. I'm going to be more active.
A couple of years ago, he launched the Jared Lorenzen Project to help himself and others who had issues with weight. "I'm walking every Wednesday," he said. "Come on out. Let's walk and talk."
I don't care how far you walk. I don't care if you get up and you only walk a tenth of a mile. Well, you know what? It's a tenth of a mile you didn't walk before.
He had some success, but not nearly enough. 6 days ago, friends learned he was in the hospital, struggling. Wednesday, the struggle ended at the age of 38.
Paul Feinbaum, perhaps the best observer of all things in the SEC, said, "I think Jared Lorenzen is probably the most popular former UK football player ever." That says it all.